You know what? I know what to do. I think I know what to do. I'm gonna play a couple of games of chess. I'm gonna play a couple of games of it. And I'm gonna play it online. But yeah, I'm gonna play chess. So, hey man. But I had to sign in, bruh. But are you fucking serious? Hold up a second. I don't want anybody seeing my information, dude. Okay, please. Okay. Yeah, here we go. I'm gonna play chess. And plus, hey, bro, I think I've said this. Like, yeah, I've said it before every time I play chess, but I've been playing it since I was, like, in 8th grade. So, I'm just going to be, since, like, in 8th grade, sometimes I win, sometimes I lose, but, hey, bro, like, this game is just a thinking game, bro, and I think this is way better than checkers. You know what I'm saying? I think this game is way better than checkers, in my opinion. You know what I mean? But yeah, I win sometimes and sometimes I lose, but it don't even matter. As long as I'm playing this shit, I'm good with that. But yeah, I'm gonna play chess. Okay, here we go. But if I move here, then we use this pawn to move there, so I'm not moving that shit. We only took two of my pawns, so. I'm not moving here because he's gonna take my, he's gonna use this knight to, take my, king, so. I hear, fuck, I don't know where to move, so. Already know what he's doing, so I'm moving my knight right here. Oh my God, are you fucking serious? No moving in here. Know what? I don't know, bro. Wait, what the fuck? Did he just back out? Did he just sit there and back out?
You had a nice tactical find in this game. Let's review. E5 takes space in the center, controls the D4 and F4 squares, and allows the queen and dark squared bishop to develop. In the opening, it is better to develop a new piece. This gives away a free knight. You allowed the opponent to eventually win a pawn. You missed an opportunity to capture a free knight. This leaves a knight without defenders. This overlooks an opportunity to eventually win a pawn. That knight was yours for the taking. Your pawn is undefended, so this move loses material. You missed an opportunity to offer an equal trade of pieces. You permitted the opponent to win a rook through a fork. Black will be winning a rook with that fork. Be careful, your move loses a rook. That was a free rook. This loses a bishop. You're going to end up losing a queen. You overlooked an opportunity to capture a free bishop.
So I won the game. Like, did he back out or something? Like, what just happened? Like, I don't know. It says your rapid rating is 162. I mean, dude, that got me so confused, man. Like, I'm just saying, it got me so confused. All right, I'm gonna do another one. Just one more. I said I'm gonna do two games, and then I'll do two games. You can't be serious with this shit.
Sorry guys, that's my grandmother. They came into my room, man. Oh shit, I have 5 minutes. Day by Day was finally downloaded.
I forgot to mute my mic. I mute my mic, dude. Let's move it right here. Yeah, I tricked him. And since he got his queen, I just took it immediately, bro. Like, for real. Oh man. Well, that was a stupid move, but man. Kind of using it to play mind games with him, but hey, man. I won. Dude, this whole entire game, I had not less time than my opponent. There's way less time just because my grandma was talking to me about something, you know what I'm saying? And I was helping her looking for something in my room. And you mean to tell me I have less time than this guy, and you mean to tell me that he still lost? Bro, it's so funny to me. Dude, it's so fucking funny to me, bro. I have way less time than he already has. The thing is, he could have won, but he didn't. Bro, he just won, but he didn't win. You know what I'm saying? The thing is, in the middle of the fucking game, I was just playing mind games with him a little bit, and then all of a sudden, bro, dude, he just. Oh my God, man. I just made him look fucking stupid, bro. Like, for real. I literally just made this guy, my opponent, look kind of stupid. But at the same time, he did. It was a good game. It was a good game, bro. Like, I will say that. But I'm just saying, bro. I was playing mind games with him a little bit at first. So, you know. Hey, legend, what's up? How you doing? But yeah. I won two games in a row. I don't need to do this anymore, so hey, man. I haven't even played chess in a while, man, but hey, bro. Let's see, Uno. I know it's a game of Uno on Are you really see? Oh, four colors, dude. I can play that. See, I haven't played this game on PC in a while. I played it on my laptop before, but I never played it on my PC. Uno? Yeah, I never played. I haven't played that in a while. Okay, welcome to for the colors by okay. All right, here I go. Oh, we got green. This is Dilara's favorite color. Oh, I got red, okay. I got blue. Well, I'm gonna play Uno. Like, for real. Uno. I won. Let's go. Okay, let's play another one. I'm playing a couple of these games, dude. Oops, oh shit. I'll go with red. God damn, this motherfucker had a lot of cards, bro. What color? Oh, yellow. Well, I'm lost, but it's okay. Two more games. Green. Oh man, I didn't know it was my turn. God, he's getting violated. Oh shit. But it's still yellow. Alright, green. Draw two, bitch. Uno. Oh my God, I'm supposed to say Uno, I forgot. Oh no. Mm-hmm. I didn't make them draw too. Nah, I had to draw too. Well, I lost, but it's okay. I'm gonna play one more. I'll play one more game, and then I'll just do something else, dude. I'll just play one more game, bro. Oops, oh shit. I thought it was my turn. Wow, bro. Wow. I will. Oh, he skipped me. I forgot. Oh, it's time for a reverse. Yellow. Uno. Yellow again, and Uno. I won, and I'm out. Let me just bookmark this there so I can like play it again. But hey, man, this is like pretty fun, man. Oh, Fruit Ninja, let's play that. You know, I haven't even played Fruit Ninja in a long time, dude. Like for real. Again. fast with it. Like, goddamn it. Trying to hit the watermelon. I was trying to slash the watermelon, bro, but holy shit. Fruit Ninja, I think it's really cool. Ooh, Geometry Dash. Holy fuck. I haven't played Geometry Dash in a while, but you know. But has it been flat? Oh no, never mind. But no, this is different. But you know what, fuck this. Like, we don't have to, let's not play this anymore, so. But hey man, I just want to play a little game real quick, but I don't know, bro.